It was the 14th day of the coldest month, and the moon had fully settled below the treetops. Every spruce tree and every pine tree was weighed down by fresh, crisp snow. Across the northern landscape, all was silent except for the faintest sounds of hopping and burrowing by hidden animals of the forest, and the north wind whistling through the trees.
C'était le 14e jour du mois le plus froid, et la lune s'était bien installée derrière la cime des arbres.
Every spruce tree and every pine tree was winged down by fresh, crisp snow.
Across the northern landscape, all was silent except for...
Tout était silencieux, sauf pour quelques faibles bruits de grattements que faisaient les animaux de la forêt.
And the north wind whistling through the trees.
Pigeon Casseuse était perché dans un pin solitaire autour de son nid. Il regardait ce qui se passait sur lui et partout autour de sa forêt.
Pigeon Casseuse lisa son plumage au point noir, ainsi que les plumes blanches que sa poitrine.
A fickling, muttering, along the distance, caught in the attention.
El batir de las alas se acercaba más y más, y Urraca alzó la vista para ver un pequeño desconocido gris posado en una rama al lado.
Greetings, magpie, said the dark-eyed stranger. A cold winter's day we have, wouldn't you agree?
Pigeon Casseuse balait la tête de gauche à droite et agitait son plumage afin d'emprisonner plus d'air près de son corps. Pigeon Casseuse regarde le petit oiseau gris et s'adresse à lui.
I've never seen the likes of you before. What kind of bird are you?
The dark-eyed bird piped. I am Gray Jay, the greatest trickster of them all. I can take on many forms, and I can sound like many different animals.
Hello, I am the official thank you dog for WP Puppet Theater, and I would like to thank our sponsors, partners, and funders. Crystal Ink, Purple Pastry Chef, the Calgary Public Library, and the Community Fund for Canada's 150th. Thank you.